Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you so much guys for returning back to my channel. The Rush Stop Sembang Just Run with me Haris. So today is my attempt on trying to convey this episode in 100% conversing in English. I know my English sucks, but please give me a chance. After going into some consideration that some of my audience, some of my friends are from all over countries out of Malaysia. They are overseas because I met a lot of my friends through international seminars, classes that I attend. So I met a lot of my friends from other parts of the world. So it means that I need to convey my messages or content in YouTube through English. So this is my attempt for this episode to speak in English. So guys, today I'm going to convey about the reasons of why people go out to run, okay? There is many reasons that motivates people to go out to join marathon or probably just for a fun run, 5 kilometers to the distance of 10 kilometers or probably more. And it happens to me when I first started running in 2018. It is something that challenged my physical ability, you know, because I'm not a runner back in 2018-2017. I'm just the same like everybody, like you. So here I want to share 6 reasons why people go out to run. The common reason after I ask around with my friends, my running buddies, even when I ask my wife why she started running. So I've compiled 6 of the reasons why people go out running. Number one is because of the physical fitness, okay? That is why it motivates people to run. Because running is a great way to improve physical fitness and overall health. It can help you lose weight, improve cardiovascular health and build endurance. Okay, so it's a fact. Number two is mental health. So running can also have a positive impact on mental health. Okay, everyone knows that it can reduce stress, anxiety and depression and increase feelings of happiness and well-being. Because when you look at people who runs marathon, look at what they will achieve. Look at how they change throughout the finish line, okay? You can smell the happiness on air when you really cross the finish line. That is why people run, because they want to be happy. Number three, social interaction. Running can be a social activity, allowing you to meet new people and connect with others who share your passion for running. Many cities have running groups and clubs that you can join. Me myself, I have made a couple of clubs, of running clubs, just a casual clubs where you can interact with people who loves running, like the Rush Running Club and my office running club. And I've also joined the 17 Runners Club and Marina Runners Club. Lots of running clubs that is independently created, you know, just for the sake of social interaction. Number four, competition. Some people enjoy running as a competitive sport, participating in races and marathons to challenge themselves and push their limits, okay? Whenever you enter a competition, a marathon event or any running event, you know where your abilities, whether or not you can run as fast as the time given for a specific time, and you can challenge yourself from year to year, from month to month, so you know where your level is. Number five, enjoyment of the outdoors. Running allows you to explore your surroundings and enjoy the great outdoors. It can be a way to connect with nature and appreciate the beauty of your environment. You know, you want to look at the nature, at the outside world. You don't want to be stressed up in the house, just locked in the house. You want to look at the sun. You want to look at, you want to look at people. You want to look at the animals. You want to explore what's in the jungle for any reason that will motivate you to go out from where you live. So you have to push yourself to go out of bed, wake up early, and just go run. Number six, personal goals. Running can be a way to set and achieve personal goals, such as running a certain distance or completing a race. This can provide a sense of accomplishment and boost your own self-confidence. That is some of the thing that you want to achieve in your yearly missions, on your visions, on what goals that you want to challenge yourself. Okay, so that is all that I want to share for today's episode. Overall, running can be a great way to improve physical and mental health, connect with others, enjoy your outdoors, and achieve personal goals. That is why most of people out there go for running. So why don't you start run today? No more reasons. No more reasons. It's not because you are too old, it's not because you are too fat, it's not because you're slow, it's not because you don't have all the basics equipment to run. Just go out there, run. You have to motivate yourself so that you will start running today, okay? So that is all for today, guys. Six reasons why people go out run. Please give me like, subscribe, and push the notification button to make sure that you are supporting the Rush Stop Sembang Just Run. So see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.